12-3 will be final 1042 on June 6th, 2009, 16:09 hours. State Police, Collinsville, KSB 235.
If you reach into your soul and the sorrow that you know will melt away, and then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on.
Hundreds of law enforcement officers line up to pay their respects to a murder,
and you know you can't survive.
Good evening. So many people showed up at today's funeral. And celebrating his life. Outside, dozens of officers were decked out in their dress uniforms, waiting to pay their last respects. The funeral ended with a procession through the heart of Centreville and Free.
You can find
it's not so tragic. This officer was doing his job. He was ambushed.
By grief is strengthened by strangers only in the sense they don't know each other's names, but they share each other's pain.
Look inside your
and Lieutenant Greg Jonas was a big piece of all of them. To see his casket laying where he should be standing brought tears to all. So many in this room knew him as an officer, but he was also a son, a friend, a father, and good. Make that great at all of it.
To other people who live, we still find a way to complain to nobody. Except for my mother, him. I can't explain to her where he was.
He was not an officer that needed his name to be plastered in the newspaper. He was not an officer that wanted fame and glory. He was a lieutenant that wanted to serve and protect the citizens of the city of Centreville. And how well he did.
So the congregation gave Lieutenant Jonas a standing ovation. And then moments later, members of the Major Tate squad, who made an arrest in his murder, will get more cheer.
That a hero lies in you.